Gosh, I'm sorry. I just remembered. That's my family. That's let her burn at her own stake. That's how good they are into this diatribe of what do we call it? The diatribe of conventionalism. They're the dang Quakers themselves. They're the ones lighting the torches. They're the ones with the matches. They're the gosh dang same. So yeah. Dang Oh my gosh. How did I end up with such an unfun birth situation? And this life, it's just crud, I swear, it's just crud. Oh my gosh. I lost my slipper. It's like, do you ever have that and you like lose something and then it's just like, I know, I just had it like 5 minutes ago or even less than that, like 2 minutes ago. Where is it? No, it was five. It was over 5 minutes ago. It was my slipper, my Princessa Cinderella. Yeah. And I lost actually one of my socks. I don't know where it went. I'll show you. Yeah, it's one of my Mug Lug socks that I made way back in what do you call it? See, I went through. I'll try to show you close up. But yeah, I sewed the bottom with yarn, and then all the way around, and then put extra pieces, and so they become like these mug lugs, yeah. And I lost the other one, and they're kind of. It makes the socks last longer, and they're warmer. That was really the reason. I hate the industry right now. It's just like it doesn't have good socks. I know, nobody wants to watch you. Yeah, I know. They're there, you know. She's there. She's so beautiful in her little white blah. Well, great. Great. Good for her. I didn't get invited. Believe it. I can't believe it. My body is completely worthless. I don't have silicone attached. Gosh dang it. Now what is my value and all of that going on? Oh gosh. You had the surgery. Sorry. Oh gosh. I'm so sorry, ma'am, mademoiselle. I'm so sorry. Yeah, you had to have had the surgery. I don't look at women who haven't. Yeah, sorry. Oh gosh, that's a bummer, huh? That's such a bummer. Well, what is this, 50? I'm almost 50. I don't know. What's the value of my life now? What is the value? I was, you know, back in, back in. I mean, is that it? You know, do I need like the enhancements? You know, if I go the enhancement route, you know, plunk 10,000 on me, you know, I get what sustained living. And for sure, it was not a suicidal event because, it is at this point, it's on the verge, because what are my chances? Even in the porno industry, I don't have a chance. I need the equipment, and yeah. So this is a no fun deal. And don't say go out and get a job, please, because I'm not ever going to. I refuse to get your standardization. It's not happening. So it's a standoff. She kills herself, or she gets the equipment bought and paid for, which she didn't really want, but the time frame, I need the second look at. I need the second look at to survive. The only way that I brainhead can. So there. So I guess that's my hostage situation.